major problem the country is facing, as all of you know, is unemployment for the youth. So to address this unemployment problem, way back in 1982, a innovative scheme or a innovative program by name Rural Development and Self-Employment Training Institute was conceived in Karnataka, that too by Dr. D. Veerendra Hegde, who is a Padma Bhushan, a Dharmadhikari of a Dharma, Shiva Mandir in Karnataka, in Ujire, in Dharmasala. He, along with Syndicate Bank and Canara Bank, he started this root set concept to give a short-term training and to train them on their own skills in which they are interested, and to see that they get loans from the banks, because this is a bank-led institute, they easily get the loan once they are trained. So the intervention from the institute is of short duration in nature, maybe ranging from 1 week to maximum of 6 weeks, but the hand-holding by the way of support that is given to the trainees by the director and the staff is for a period of 2 years. So that is the cutting edge of this Rootset Institute. So now it is apart from the skill that is given at the institute, soft skills are also given to the trainees as to what is the business, how they have to run the business, how they have to communicate, what is banking, how they have to go to the marketing. All such soft skill inputs are given to the trainees to see that their business flourishes. So both soft and hard skills coupled with that person becomes an entrepreneur and he sets up his own business and flourishes. We have hundreds and hundreds of umpteen examples wherein people have started with zero, have become now self-employed, and not only become being self-employed, they are also giving employment to hundreds of people. So we have hundreds of such cases. Few of our trainees have won FICCI award, our institute has won FICCI award, few of our institutes have won Citibank Best Entrepreneur Award. One student, Mr. Dasnur Prakash, has won EDA Ahmedabad Best Entrepreneur Award. These are to name few. So the basic question here is to orient them to take up self-employment ventures, because whether it is state government or central government, they cannot give employment to every unemployed youth in the country. So impressed by the success of this, Government of India, Ministry of Rural Development, took up this model as a replicable model and directed all banks to start one such Rootset Institute by name RSETIS, Rural Self-Employment Training Institute, in their lead district responsibilities. Now we have 600 plus districts in the country, and I am happy to say that there are 500 plus RSETIS that have already started functioning by various banks who have the leader bank responsibilities. And to monitor and mentor these RSETIS, Government of India has entered into an agreement with Dr. D. Veerendra Hegde, and he is the chairman of the National Advisory Council, under which there is a chief project coordinator to take care of the entire monitoring and mentoring of all these RSETIS through the state project coordinators. We have appointed state project coordinators in every state, and these state project coordinators will visit these type of RSETIS in the entire country, and they will report the developments that are happening, and to see that they become the best performing RSETIS in the country. In the final, our goal is to see that every Indian, every rural youth who is unemployed as of now, who doesn't have any income, will have a smiling face in the days to come.